Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to fix Asus Vivobook S15 USB port not working issue. So before starting the video, don't forget to subscribe the channel and also press the bell icon. So to fix this issue, follow every step as I am showing you in this video.